Narito ang mga prioridad na benepisyaryo ng ayuda para sa mga individual at pamilya sa NCR Plus, Metro Manila, Cavite, Laguna, Rizal, Bulacan na apektado ng Enhanced Community Quarantine. Batay sa DILG DSWD DND GMC No. 1S 2021, ang lokal na pamahalaan ang siyang tutukoy ng pamamaraan ng pamamahagi ng ayuda kung in-cash or in-kind. Target beneficiaries for ECQ Ayuda and NCR Plus. Number 1. Beneficiaries of the Social Amelioration Program under Bayanihan Act 1 and Bayanihan Act 2. 2. Sub-weight-listed beneficiaries. Number 3. Low-income individual living alone, person with disabilities, solo parents, and other belonging to vulnerable groups. Number 4. Other affected individuals as may be determined by the LGUs provided that funds are still available.